What if I can prove that I never touched my balls? Will you promise not to?